Hi and welcome. This is a long-term experience and review of the portable power station solar generator, the EcoFlow Delta Pro. We have used it almost every day since over a year by now, and in the beginning we used it as a standalone unit. This to lower our grid demand. It has four AC outputs capable of 3.6 kilowatt sustained load, 220 volts in 50 hertz. At least in this part of the world. On the front panel, we also have four USB-A outputs and two USB-C 100 watt outputs. That's great for charging laptops, tablets and smartphones. You can charge it with several methods, but the best way to charge the unit is through the solar charge input. We have tested the charge with panels from one 220 watt panel up to 1600 watt by using four panels in series. Here is a screenshot from the app that shows solar charging using four panels with a power of 1608 watts. For one Delta Pro, I would say that a good match is to have at least 800 watts of solar input. Worth noting is its four cooling fans that sucks fresh air in through the power electronics and then out. The fans are not cooling the actual battery cells. They seem to be more passively cooled, just like the Delta Pro's extra batteries that has no active cooling fans. The fan kicks in more dependent on loads than temperature. If the fans are working at full RPM, the noise level can be up to 60 decibels. A great feature is the ability to expand the capacity of the unit with up to two extra batteries and get a combined capacity of 10.8 kilowatt hours. It's very easy to upgrade. It's just plug and play. The Delta Pro has a variety of outputs, and on the side panel, one can access the Anderson port, car outlet, and the Infinity port that is used for EV charging or connecting it to a smart home panel. On the back side is the XT60 solar charge connector, AC charge input, and connection for the extra batteries. With a weight of 45 kilos, it's not something that you easily will carry around, but on a smooth surface you can use the built-in handle and roll it instead, and then take it with you for example camping, the boat, summer house or a caravan. If you want to expand the Delta Pro with the more batteries, it's worth noting that it's not recommended to stack them on top of each other. One also have to think of not blocking the cooling fans input and output. But the cables for the extra batteries gives somewhat flexibility of how one can arrange this unit. We use shelves to place and store the batteries, and here is a few examples of how one can arrange everything. And here we can see a few examples of what we have powered with the Delta Pro and how long it can last in our example. Our vacuum can run for up to 4 hours, the microwave 3 to 4 hours, running the dishwasher up to 3 times, making 20 to 25 pots of coffee, or run the washer about 3 times. You could charge large 15 to 16 inch laptops 30 to 35 times, or charge the smartphone more than 200 times. Worth noting is that all our appliances are efficient and has a low power consumption, so these figures will vary from case to case. If you have older, more power-hungry appliances, the batteries could drain much faster than our example. On a nice sunny day with four 400 watt panels in series, the unit can be recharged within 3 hours. One of EcoFlow's strong points is its software. The app is fast and smooth, almost real time, and can work both through Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connection. The app gives a nice visual presentation of what is happening. There are also a good set of options in the settings menu of the app. Here are some good and bad points from my experience with the unit. But overall, it's been very good and reliable. If I would be looking for a power station in this size today, I would definitely go for this Delta Pro again. And with that said, all I can say now is thank you for watching. If you have some user experience with Delta Pro that you would like to share or have some questions, feel free to do so in the comments below.